Yun. So, as part of our fellowship, we were taken to visit an organization. And there, we met its founder. And this was the time when a question was raised before us. Who am I or who are you? इससे पहले भी मैंने ये क्वेश्चन खुद को कई बार पूछा है बट आई वॉज नेवर एबल टू अराइव टू अ सेटिस्फैक्ट्री आंसर एंड हैड गिवन अप बट दिस टाइम दिस पर्सन आस्क्ड अस टू चेंज द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम हु एम आई टू व्हाट एम आई एंड टोल्ड अस टू आस्क व्हाई टू एवरी आंसर ही गेव अस 5 मिनट्स टू थिंक अबाउट इट बिफोर शेयरिंग इट विद अदर्स लाइक एवरीबडी आई स्टार्टेड पॉन्डरिंग अपॉन दिस क्वेश्चन द फर्स्ट आंसर दैट केम इन टू माई माइंड वॉज I am my experiences. But we were told to ask why. So I asked myself, why did I had these experiences? The answer to this was because I made few choices. But I asked myself again, why did I make these choices? The answer that I got this time was, either I feared something or I was hopeful about something. Again, I asked myself, why was this? And this time, the answer that I got was, either I believed in something or some outcome. So I reached the conclusion. I am my belief or I am what I believe. I found this answer satisfying because I no longer have to define myself or label myself and moreover it gives the power to me